Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jackie. Now today I'm gonna be taking down my 3 weeks old rubber band braids. Yes, so if you're here for the first time, please remember to like my video, thumbs up, comment and share. Also, if you're a regular viewer, please remember to turn on your notification bell. So, let's get into the video. So, this method actually served me for 3 weeks. I think it was worth it. The challenges I basically had with this was that. What was the damn challenges? Well, while taking it out, when you finish removing the braid itself, you have to remove the last bit. And if you're not careful, you can tear out. You might tear out some of your hair, because basically I did. But with this tutorial, with this method, rubber band method for me, it was kind of easy, because I had more time to focus on braiding the braids properly. Because usually when I'm doing it, not doing this method, doing the regular method, I tend to pull out my ear, you know, all kind of shape, form and size. So I would try back this method, but I don't know when. So you know your girl. The usual. This actually lasts me for 3 weeks. I didn't want to take it out as yet, but seeing that dangers and all of them lovely stuff they fly all over the place and stuff like that, and my face is getting kind of bump up, I had to remove it. Trust me, this is a lot of work. One at a time, I just feel like I could also run the scissors through my head and just cut off everything, scratching my hair. Trust me, if you don't have the patience for your hair, you'll be tearing out your ear, breaking your ear and all kind of stuff. Especially when you use this method, because when you remove the braid, you know that the elastic band is still there to take out. That's really the only problem for me. It's kind of that's the only real big problem for me, the last kit. Because while I was taking out the last kit, I break my ear, I tear my ear and all sort of stuff.
We got love.
Here, I actually cut my hair. I was so surprised. I actually cut my hair there. While I had in the braid, I didn't redo anything. It lasted for the 3 weeks. It's about 3 or 4 weeks. I'm not quite sure. I didn't redo anything. I didn't touch up anything. And I'm actually not disappointed. I'm not at all. My hair have grown tremendously, I think. So I'm not. So as I said, my hair have grown tremendously. So this is the most challenging part for me, taking out the last piece. And I ripped out most of my ears some of the time. So I must say, if you're not a patient person with your hair, I would not recommend this method for you. Wow, my hair have grown a lot. And I've also lost a lot of hair. Those hair that I'm showing right now is actually my natural hair. But that's not nothing really. Whenever I do my hair, I tend to lose a lot of hair, so it's something of the norm to me. So, yeah, and this is basically it for me. I'm loving the growth right now, just that. Until then, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!